reopen that area. Also breaking tonight, one person is hurt after a shooting in Asheville.
It happened outside the Sam's Club on Patton Avenue tonight. Police tell us two men got into an argument in the parking lot when things escalated. Officers say one man pulled out a gun and shot the other. Now, the victim was taken to the hospital but is currently in stable condition. No word yet on what charges may be filed.